Looking ahead to next week, Donna Drive in Virginia Beach is expected to shut down for utility work. The shutdown will be on the intersection of First Colonial Road heading southbound. The Laskin Road Bridge Replacement and Widening Project will close the westbound lanes of Donna Drive for through traffic. If you live on the eastbound section of the street, it will stay open for businesses and residences.